Using buffer overflow, we can change the control flow by overwriting the return address. We can even redirect the program to execute code we provide within the input. This is called code injection. Let's inject code that calls this function, touch2. We start by writing the injected code and fill the rest of the buffer with padding. Afterwards, we overwrite the return address so that it points to the injected code. The rest of the exploit can modify the stack as needed for the injected code to run correctly. When we run this, the program will jump to the injected code with return. The first instruction will load the RDI register with the value on the stack, and the second one will jump to touch2 using return. This is equivalent to calling touch2 with an argument. We can even pass an array or string as an argument by including it in the exploit string and pointing the argument to its address. However, the location of the array within the exploit string matters, because when the function we call allocates space on the stack, it may overwrite anything beyond the stack pointer. So the array should not be in this area.